During the last year in New South Wales, 300,000 newborn babies, disadvantaged school kids, handicapped people, medical patients, elderly people, and hundreds of others who were crying out for a helping hand were saved by Red Cross.